It's what we've been telling Sutton her whole life.
Yes, and I've never been comfortable with it. I know it shouldn't make a difference, but Sutton has been so wonderful lately. We've grown closer than ever.
Exactly. So why would you want to jeopardize that?
I think it's time to tell her. We don't actually know that her birth mother is dead. You've seen how she's been lately asking all these questions about her past. And if we have the answers to some of those questions, don't you think we should tell her?
I just think it's too risky.
I guess I just don't know anymore.
Hello, Ted.
Alec, yeah. Look, I think I may have a situation.
Yeah, you and me both.
Yeah, it's Kristen. I think she's gonna tell Sutton about her birth mother.
That wouldn't be good, would it?
I don't get it. We've kept this united front for 17 years almost.
Ted, Kristen is a very honest person.
Fine, that's why I love her.
Yeah, me too. You need to get your wife under control, man.
We both know why Sutton can never find out who her birth mother is.
Okay. So Ted obviously knows that Sutton is Annie's kid. And now Alec wants to make sure that she never finds out.
Yes, but the question is why? Is it really worth the trouble to cover up some shady adoption?
Why don't you talk to Kristen about it? I mean, she sounded like she wanted to talk.
That's what I'm gonna do. And not just her, I'm gonna ask Alec.
Seriously?
Yeah, as pissed as Sutton is now, when she gets back here, the only way that she's gonna let me stay is if I have some answers for her. You clearly disagree with me. What?
Emma, look, I'm trying to be supportive here. I just want to make sure that this is what you want.
Ethan, I have never been more sure about anything.
Well, welcome home.
What are you doing?
You know me, just capturing a moment.
And you really think this moment is worth capturing?
Ems, no moment is too small. So as you can see, we remodeled the place.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, your place is nice.
Thanks. It's a lot nicer than Clarice's house. But I bet your place in Phoenix was pretty sweet. Ooh, and your mom's place in California, what was that like? Mm. Is she loaded?
Actually, the place she's staying sucks. It's kind of why I have to get back there.
Is this your way of bumming another ride? Because we have school in the morning.
School? No, I have...
Emma! Oh, I heard you were back. Oh!
I heard you got in trouble, too. What'd you do? On another crime spree, whacking people with your tennis racket?
No, that was a misunderstanding. Hey, it's good to see you again.
Dang, money bags. You hit the jackpot.
Couple of Dallas high rollers on a $100 table.
Oh, yeah.
Big tippers. Are you hungry, Emma? You want some mac and cheese?
Oh, that would be fantastic. Thank you.
Milk and butter is in the fridge. Knock yourself out. I'm gonna take a bath.
Yeah.